Exciting stuff indeed. Meanwhile, this afternoon, in 25 minutes' time, Mark Longhurst is here with the very latest Thames News headlines, followed by today's episode of Sons and Daughters, naturally coming to you on this very channel.
It's a pretty profitable venture, Diggle. Employs almost 20 people.